something, right? Everybody's been telling us for 35 fucking years that when you get to London, you're all stuck up. Standing there with arms folded going, oh, that fucking impressed me because I could have been anywhere tonight. 1,000 gigs a night in London. What a load of old bollocks. I think you might have just tipped this one into the bucket as the biggest one of the tour so far when it comes to like noise. This has been amazing, London, really. Thank you very, very much. Of course, he's taking all the fucking credit, being a Londoner. But for all that noise that you've made, and it has been a fucking lot of noise, and we really do appreciate it, do you think that you can make maybe just a little bit more? For the boy at the back. Stand up, Rick Allen! He's going to introduce this one for you.
Born that vegan around the world.
We got something to say. Let's go!